It's go time. This crowd here in Miami can barely contain themselves, and I can't say that I blame them. This is going to be great. Controlling the tempo.
Billy Kay's on the attack now.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
She's got her. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. Here she goes, back in the ring now. What a sidewalk slam. She's going for the cover. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She's still in this one.
And it's Billy Kay showing some agility.
Schoolboy out of nowhere. Backslide going for the pin. The arm, shoulders down. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
She's enduring some damage.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Look at the agility.
Up and down, leg lariat.
Billy Kay gets that shoulder up.
Not yet. Too early.
Oh, what a clothesline. Backslide trying to steal one here.
She's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
Billy Kay showing such creativity.
One. Not what she was looking for.
Two.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
Drop.
It's starting to come together in a big way.
She continues to press forward.
Uh-oh. Oh, man, into the neck breaker.
Oh. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another one.